Jesus had told him over and over again that when I die, I'm going to come back to life. So why did they not believe in Jesus, that he was alive? I believe it's because they failed to remember the scriptures. Their hope had gone. These two disciples, as they were on the way to Emmaus, were talking, Jesus appeared and started walking with them. Were they not paying attention? I don't know about you, but if I'm talking to you, and all of a sudden someone comes out of nowhere, I would be puzzled. Like, yo, who are you? These guys, they were so consumed with their problems that it blinded them from their reality. It says, go tell my brothers to go to Galilee because there they will see me. It wasn't in Emmaus that they would see Jesus. It was in Galilee. They had one thing to do. Instead, they chose the opposite direction, not the designated location. When you and I choose to live in disobedience, the true nature of God is hidden from us. It's time for us to get up off this road and carry our load to Jesus.